What's up, guys? Now for another banger video, and today I will be showing you guys how to play Crazy Train from Ozzy Osbourne. Okay, so first you want to do an F sharp bar chord, and you want to do an A, and then power chord D, and E, and then back to the F sharp. And then you want to do a D chord. And then E power chord. I mean,
these are both bar chords.
So go over that. All right, now
we're gonna move on to the solo.
Alright, so you're going to do the E string, 2nd fret,
twice.
And then we're going to do
the A string, 4th fret.
So go. A string, 4th fret, E string, 2nd fret.
And then you're going to reach with your pinky.
A string,
5th fret, and then back to the E string, 2nd fret, and then back to the A string, 4th fret, and then go back to the E string, 2nd fret.
Alright.
This should sound something like this.
Then we're gonna go.
I'm going to do the A string,
2nd fret,
and then we're going to do the E string, 5th fret, and then 4th fret, 5th fret, 4th fret, E.
So. And then after that, you're
just going to do the D, E, here's it all together.
There you go, that's how you play Ozzy Osbourne Crazy Train.